G'day, I'm Rob Bast. I'm a chainsaw sculptor from the Yarra Valley in Victoria, Australia. I've been carving for about 15 years. I was contacted by Bethesda and they asked me to take on the Revenant from Doom. Pretty excited about this project. Known it from a kid. Seeing what's coming up now, it's a pretty amazing project. Well, looking at the proofs and the maquette that they've given me, it's just going to be pretty amazing. The amount of detail and the movement that I can get out of this piece, it's mind-blowing, really. Starting from a massive chunk of Cypress, I'll be taking this thing down. This being such an intricate sculpture, it's almost like a game of chess. You've got to think so many moves ahead. So in the game Doom, you have a massive arsenal of weapons, from shotguns to rocket launchers to chainsaws. I've got a pretty cracking arsenal as well, from the biggest steel saw that they make, the MS-880, down to the MS-A200 battery saw, and they're a wicked bit of kit.